What are four enterprise integration patterns? Let me ask, how a .NET application can talk to Java application? These are different languages, different platforms. So today we'll discuss what are the four ways where you can write one application, Python, Java, .NET, and then they can talk to each other. The first way is the oldest way of doing things. That's how we started, by flat files. So .NET application can read write into flat files, and Java application can read write. That's how the applications written in different technology, different platform can interoperate with each other. So we are talking about interoperability of different technologies, different platforms. So what is, so that's my first way, primitive file sharing. So as we grew, file was not a good way when working in a distributed environment, more when more people need to update. Then database came into picture. So shared databases is another way that .NET application and Java application or Python application can talk to each other. So as we had files, then we it came a locking problem, making sure data is consistent, meaningful, it can scale up. So but the third way, the .NET app and Java app can talk through is messaging. There are a lot of messaging from Microsoft. Message queue is there from Java Word. We have message queues. A lot of vendors offering their own message queue. So message queue is another way where we can where two applications can talk. Message queue gives a lot of other benefits, like they can work in a disconnected architecture where internet connectivity may not be there. So you can store a message in a message queue, and message queue will assure that message is delivered to the server. And the fourth way of the and very popular economical way of .NET app talking to Java app is RPC. RPC stand for remote procedure call. So remote procedure call, the most popular way is web services. It can be SOAP, it can be RESTful services. They may pass to data over HTTP using SOAP messaging. SOAP is XML based format exchange. SOAP, or it could be the JSON. So how today we discussed the four enterprise integration patterns: file sharing, sharing database, messaging, RPC. So if you like the video, like it, share it, and subscribe to this channel for your regular updates. Happy programming.